dear boys and girls, let's speak about flowers. We continue to speak about plants. Why are plants so important? Sometimes plants are used to make someone happy by their beauty. It can be houseplants. It can be a beautiful bouquet of flowers like mine. Look at my composition I have at home. You can see artificial flowers in composition like this or like this. Это искусственные цветы. Это живые цветы в букете. Мы используем живые цветы, комнатные растения, искусственные цветы, чтобы украсить наш дом. And now I invite you guys for a walk to observe outside how people use flowers to decorate their street, their house. Let's go outside together.
I want to speak with you about flowers.
Sometimes people use flowers to make them happy by their beauty.
Look at these beautiful flowers. Just look at these beautiful flowers. They make us happy because of their beauty. Wow, such amazing flowers. Just look at this. Amazing flowers. Such amazing flowers. Look at this. It's beautiful. Beautiful flowers. Such a beautiful garden. So guys, if you have flowers on your backyard or at home, please share your photos and videos with us and we will be happy with it. See you very soon. Bye.